find me listening to hypnotic, smoking up on some chronic. Posted up laid back, we're chilling with the goddess. And all when she saw that I dropped it, her jaw dropped quick. I think I got this. To finish the game, I called her like an 8-ball corner pocket. I got some marijuana, wanna spark it. Not invested, I'm interested in the target. The topic is toxic, filling the room with the scent of exotic. Fumes as they blossom, like the mood as it softens. She's feeling my slang's awesome, so I told her a tale. Now we hang like possums. Trees, that's what we hang off of. We smoke them off, they better get constant, just to be honest. I pulled the arm and y'all just to be charming. I say she's beautiful, she found it far from a lawman. Holla. We made our way down the boulevard, shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars. We made our way down the boulevard, shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars. Shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars.
Check, yo. I seen her walk up to the bar with an empty drink. Body like damn, yo. It made me start to think that there's something about this girl gon' make me have to flirt. Yo. It's not my style, but one look at her legs and that skirt. I mean, she see me on stage saying, "Hi, shouldn't be strange." I said, "Hey, it's number one to send a pee, baby." And she smiled. I said, "I'm wondering if maybe I can buy you a drink." She smiled and followed that with a wink. The rest, well, that was instinct. Great goose and berries, we talk about sailing Venice. I said, "A drip in your eyes beats anywhere I can fly." She said, "We don't need to fly around you, I feel high, and I know you keep smoking. Boy, how come we ain't talking? All those lyrics just joking, or should we get rolling?" I smiled. She gave me my cue like the dropping a beat. I gave her my hand and helped her out of a seat.
That's right.
We made our way down the boulevard, shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars. We made our way down the boulevard, shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars. Shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars. What we did, y'all.
Burned about 5, got high, soaking the vibe. Before I met her with my guys, spot a little something by the bar I think I like. And not a lot of time, we met eyes and I winked and she grinned. And I'm thinking this a thing that could move with my riddle. Without thinking twice, I walked up and said, "Hi, what you drinking?" She was shy when she replied, "A gin and Sprite." You can see under the light, she's already kinda nice, just like me. At that moment, my backup joint was like lightning. Spidey senses telling Peter he should tread lightly. But fuck it, I already backed MJ. Now all I need is Gwen, and that's just what I said. Hit nothing but net, shift my curry like Steph. Heard her tell her best friend she wishes night would never end. Bring that energy to bed, like the tender like Chet. Please, then we eased out and left. We made our way down the boulevard, shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars. Made our way down the boulevard, shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars. Yeah. Shooting looks of lust, looking for bullet scars.
Squash Comp. There ain't no competition.